All right, everyone, there was a bit of a network error. We are so close to the end. Let's get right back into this. This last episode, and he's waiting inside the elevator, the helicopter, and look who shows up. Moro, Mr. Moro. Now we gotta just chop down all these walkers. Just gotta eat them all down. Here. Booyah. Kaboom. Light them up, yo. One guy left. All right. Third match, man, Merle. Smarter than he looks. You'll see why. So he's a zombie pilot. Brother in arms, that's for sure. You're the magic man, Merle. Yes! Out of the ballpark. Done. Over. Completed. Sweet. Let the credits roll as we always do whenever we clear a game. And I really like this game. I don't care what anyone says. It was entertaining. It was challenging. And it's quite comical at times. And if you like The Walking Dead, this is a game for you. All right, check mark that one. Another one done. Just wish there wasn't a split in the feed, because it kind of interfered with the whole buildup to this. All right. Awesome. Love clearing games, that's for sure. They might consider making part two of this. With the better graphics that are available now, they could definitely do a lot more second time around with these two brothers as a behind the scenes kind of game. So, this is done. On to the next one. Maybe later on I'll do some The Division, part 32. Getting pretty high up on that game too. Almost level 20. Angela, my cat Gizmo. Walker babies. Ava, that's my daughter's name. Welcome back, Techno Tim. Sorry about the interruption there. Sometimes it happens. Pretty funky little track here. A lot of people involved in this game.